Kramer and Cosmo are sleeping together. Kramer's the black and white beautiful boy, and Cosmo's a little white belly here. And they're very lazy. But they would like to announce that they are the last two kittens that are available for adoption. Their brother Snuffy just got adopted today, and Sizzle went the other day, and all the foster kittens at Karen's are spoken for. It's just these two little boys, and they're wondering how come nobody loves them. He says, "Listen to me purr."
Look at your little face. Kramer, my baby.
I can't wake you up. Anyway, they're lazy. When they're awake, you can't keep them still long enough to take a picture. My little sleepy babies. If you know anybody that's looking to provide a good home to a lovable cat that has been fully vetted, these boys are just over 3 months old, and we just got them neutered, and they're ready for a home of their own. They can go separately as long as there's another cat or dog in the house to keep them company, or it would be great if you don't have any other pets, you could adopt the pair of them.